weightlifter. We're doing, what do they do? This. Oh, I'm such a weightlifter. Oh, look at me weightlifting. Some top lifter does this, so I do it too. Oh. My shoulders hurt. Some fucking muscle. Because we start so stiff. I don't know if it's like arm lift length, but like LASHA is 6 foot whatever, and he makes contact above the shaft. I don't know how you can do that. Like it's never gonna be there. Is it just arm length? Above the shaft is fucking here. There's no way. Now we're fucking gassed. And we didn't even do anything. Stiffness intensifies. Stiffness. It's so fucking gassing, man. Holy shit, dude. How do you do it at 100? What is he, 190 kg body weight? Good, so it's slippy. So fucking gassing. Oh, too much speed. You can't just suddenly. I can't go full send because A, I'll just get gassed, or B, we're just not ready for it. Fucking hell, man. We don't have the muscle memory to jump back, or backwards. We're gonna set up the mats. Back. Oh. Oh, that's tough. Oh, we didn't do anything. Fucking head back, drop the delts. Don't fucking swing it into it because you're fucking snapping your knees off. Slam your fucking knees. Next one's a real tough one. Oh, that's heavy. Oh, that's heavy. Oh, we're pretty gassed. I don't know if we can do it today. We did more volume on the way up because we knew we'd try PR weight, which will likely just end up being snatch pulls. We're psyching ourselves out. We're taking too long. Biceps fucking pulled. I tried to go real fast that time. I fucking dealt. I fucking fried. More extension. And then. Get it. Feels good.
We have to get it! Yes!
Okay, drop like that. Yes. Yes, like that. Don't slam it into your own. We had to get it. We couldn't not get the 47. Oh. The only good thing about failing snatches is that it's less gassing, but that just leaves more energy for disappointment. You're fucking psyching yourselves. Fuck. When you get weak, you're trying to... And then... Fuck. Still fun, though. Oh, I fucking gas. Things starting to go down. We're getting the free... The free wax of the cords. I didn't understand what we were supposed to do with it. Oh my god. The mechanics are so different when it's so light. We're just trying to fucking yank it. Oh, we psyched ourselves out. We're fucking psyched. The mechanics are just so different when it's fucking light. We're just mentally checked out. Feels good.
Fuck it! Just finish the rep! Oh.
And then down, like so. Holy shit, we're just mentally gone. Fucking gassed. Feels good? Holy shit, mate, we're fucking maximum. Holy shit, mates. We're fucking gassed. Gassed fucking city. US is gonna invade anytime soon. Fuck, we're so psyched. Fuck, we probably should get more mats for the drop. That's a big hit. There's no way we'll fucking make it up. Oh, that's the human pterodactyl. I'm a fan of, like, what does your body do when it's under load. I'm not trying to mask it by going, like fucking yelling. Just, what happens when you're fucking maxed out? That shit's fucking hilarious to me. Show me your war face. Oh, that's dangerous. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Like, I feel like power cleaning is like more like show off, but we don't know how to clean well enough to just skip cleans. Like, we're forgetting how to clean. Dangerous. Oh, we just, our quads are so weak that we can't catch it. There's just nothing here to catch it. We can yank way higher, but we just can't catch it. There's just nothing, like this position, there's just nothing here. There's just nothing there. There's nothing here. Like, my fingers are just too long. Like, this is so taxing. Oh, fuck it up. There's just nothing there. Oh, fuck. No. I'm gonna just leave it. We're just being lazy. Fuck, we're so fucking mentally and physically gassed. Fuck, we're all right. Oh, I'm just power cut. No, we're so gassed. Maybe we should do something from the rack. I fucking... We got the free wax, so our fucking quads are in pain. We might do something from the rack, because we're just beat up. Oh, this should be fun. ZugZug? There's no way we'll press that up, so... Holy shit, that's... So you wanna be... Easy. Oh, we should have front squatted. Holy shit, mate! Oh, we're fucking done! Holy shit! I'm sorry, lads, we're fucking absolutely... annihilated. Fucking hell. Holy shit, dude. Well, the tough session, the 81.1 clean PR saved a difficult session. We're beat up. There's blood on my shirt because I'm a savage. I won't tell you whose. We're fucking waxed. Shins. Oh, so until the next time, ENDETZIT.